Also making headlines, flights were delayed at XNA after a small plane makes an emergency landing. According to Public Information Officer for XNA, that's Kelly Johnson, an H-35 Bonanza lost electrical power and the gear collapsed on landing. The pilot was not hurt and there was minimal damage to the plane. The runway since reopened.